One touch pass by Archibald went through a couple of Penguins. Here's a penalty coming against Boston. We're in the final 5 minutes. Brought to you by Expedia. Paling denied at the side of the net. Archibald's down along the far wall. And grabbing at his face to see if he's bloodied. And Pittsburgh's going to get another power play with a chance to take its first lead of the game.
Inside the final 46, timeout.
2 minutes for boarding.
The Penguins will get their fifth power play of the night in a 3-3 game. David Krejci gets called for boarding as his hit throws Archibald into the boards, and the Pens will have a chance to take the lead.
David Krejci off for boarding with 4:48 to go, so Pittsburgh right back on the power play. 0 for 4 today, 0 for 11 now in the three games against Boston. This would be an opportune time to end that drought. An important 2 points for Pittsburgh up for grabs, shanked over the net by Malkin. Off the far glass, it bounces to Gensel. He's sent it around. Malkin with Letang up high. 4.5 minutes to go, third.